Bill Hall, the founder and owner of Hall's Chop House, passed away unexpectedly today. Hall started out in the hospitality business over 40 years ago and opened the first Hall's Chop House in Charleston in 2009. The upscale restaurant was known for quality service and steaks and expanded to locations in Greenville, Somerville, and Columbia.